used to be a little bit of a Skyblock No Life. Just a little bit. And I kinda wanted to change that, but the problem is, I heard you need to do stuff like touch grass to have a life, and it kinda scares me, I'm not gonna lie. So even though I may not have a life, at least I'm not a no life because I haven't logged on to Skyblock in over 10 days. I just logged on to Hypixel and my friend's like, hey Chico, you're being dead lately. Yeah man, I moved to Roblox Skyblock. Now that we got that clarified, I might as well check out Skyblock since I'm already here, you know. Oh look, Scorpius is mayor, the guy who just bribes his way through the election and doesn't even try to hide it. Very nice. Now for the main reason I logged on, okay, it's New Year cakes. I just need to get the New Year cakes that I missed. I don't care about updates, I don't care about anything, okay. New Year cakes, that's the only reason I wanted to come on. I mean, that's pretty much all I do these days. I buy New Year cakes, make videos, and go offline. My friend just reminded me about minions, and these guys have a lot of stuff in them. I've been saving them for quite a while. I kinda just wanna wait for Derpy and collect them with the extra XP, you know? Comment cake if you made it to the end, and if this video hit 69 likes, then I will try survive a month without Skyblock.